Did you know even short-term air pollution can cause long-term consequences? On any day, approximately 40,000 women are pregnant in Utah. At some point during their pregnancies, most of these women will breathe levels of air pollution that endanger their baby's health and could cause permanent developmental harm. We believe Utah's children deserve the best start in life. Clean air, clean energy, and a clean future is everyone's responsibility. Tell your legislator, it's time to make this happen in Utah.